travelling back from Loo to Liskeard.
When you walk past the